Hi, this is Viv from Plugin Republic. In this short video, we're going to look at how to display WooCommerce variation fields on the shop and other archive pages. By default, WooCommerce only displays a Select Options button for variable products on the shop page, so the user has to click through to the main product page to be able to select the variation they want. By displaying variations on the shop and archive pages, you speed up the buying process, saving the user time and generating more sales for you. Because WooCommerce doesn't allow you to do this as standard, you'll need a plugin. Our WooCommerce Variation Swatches plugin will allow you to display variations on shop and archive pages with just a couple of clicks. Let's take a look at what this means. On the site shop page, all these products are variable, so for the user to purchase them, they need to click through into each product page separately. With the WooCommerce Variation Swatches plugin enabled, you can add variation drop-down lists to your shop pages, as well as displaying variations using swatches. So the user can select their options right here on the shop page and click Add to Cart, all without going to the product page. Setting this up is pretty easy in the plugin. Once it's installed and activated, you can go to its main settings page. If you want to display the standard variation drop-down lists on your shop pages, just select Display on Archives and click Update. That's it. Now all your variable products will display options on the shop page. The user can select their options and add the product to the cart without needing to go to the main product page. So that is incredibly easy. But what if we want to improve the UX of the variations and make the buying process even quicker? We can do this by using the swatches feature of the plugin. Let's say, for example, that this product has a number of color variations: blue, green, orange, etc. The standard WooCommerce variation drop-down list is a bit boring to look at and not especially efficient to use. It's just text in a box, and it takes a couple of clicks to expand the list and select the option you want. Instead, with WooCommerce Variation Swatches, you can display these options as color swatches and display them on the shop page. To do that, just go to your color attribute and edit each term. So you can assign a color using this picker to each option. Once that's done, update the attribute settings to display them as color swatches. You can also choose some options like shape, etc. Now our boring drop-down lists are displayed as neat color swatches on the shop and archive pages. This is a much better looking and easier method for the user. They can clearly see what they're selecting, and it only takes a single click to choose their preferred option. If you have any variations that are out of stock or otherwise unavailable, you can also choose how to present this. On this product, any out-of-stock variations are clearly crossed through, but you can fade them, blur them, or simply hide them if you prefer. Swatches aren't limited to colours either. You can display simple text button swatches or use images for your swatches, and they can all be displayed on the shop page. So on this example, the user can see each variation image as a swatch, and if they roll over the swatch, they'll get a larger version in a tooltip. If your product has a lot of variations, you might want to limit how many swatches you display just to keep it neat. This setting allows you to specify a maximum number of swatches on the shop and archive pages. If there are more options, they're indicated here and linked to the product page. Finally, if a product has multiple attributes, for example, color, and an option to add a logo, you can consolidate all variations into a single list. So instead of having two drop-down lists where the user needs to make their selections, there's a single set of swatches for the user. To achieve this, just select the Consolidate Variations option and the plugin will create swatches from each variation's featured image. Instead of multiple clicks to choose their preferred variation, the user just needs to click once. So that's an introduction to variation swatches in WooCommerce. You just need the WooCommerce Variation Swatches plugin. For more information, check out the resources section on the Plugin Republic website, where you'll find dozens of tutorials and case studies. We have a 14-day money-back guarantee and a world-class support team to help with any questions. Thanks for watching, and make sure you hit the like and subscribe buttons.